May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our salat. Allahumma amin ya Rabbi alameen. Jazakallah khair shukri for your good recitation. May Allah accept from you, inshallah. Amin ya Rabbi alameen. Look at this ayah, this verse number 67 in the chapter of Jonah, Prophet Yunus alayhi salam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, look at this ayah, it really talks about the miracles of the Quran. الإعجاز القرآني, how the Quran Kareem, it is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala really. And when I say the Quran from Allah, Allah al-Khaliq, the creator subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah عز وجل said, هو الذي جعل لكم الليل لتسكنوا فيه والنهار مبصرا. This is the point, والنهار مبصرا. Let's focus about this word. والنهار مبصرا. إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يسمعون. أي إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يسمعون. The meaning from نور البيان, he is Allah. هو he is Allah. Allah is talking about himself almighty. هو he is Allah that has appointed for you the night. الذي جعل لكم, جعل وخلق وملك كل الأشياء دي لازم نفهمها. When I say Allah جعل, Allah made something. Allah خلق, Allah created something. Allah ملك, He's the owner of everything. That's why our مشايخ, they said, those who are calling others for donating your organs after your death, I disagree with that. Because if you look in Arabic language to the جعل, خلق, ملك, He is Allah سبحانه وتعالى. The one He created you, Allah Azza wa Jal, خلقك, Allah سبحانه وتعالى. The one who جعل for you, made too many things for you, for your body to work, Allah سبحانه وتعالى. And the one who ملك, who owned you, Allah سبحانه وتعالى. Our Islam forbid women to bring other hair from different women to make her hair longer. لعن الله الواسع والمستوصلة. How can you get somebody's eye and you put it somebody else? It may be a long life. Even if you are healthy, are you guaranteeing your life for 5 seconds? So I disagree with these things, you know. It's up to you, because scholars, we have different opinion. But let's see. هو الذي جعل لكم الليلة. He is the one, he appointed Allah عز وجل the night for you that you may rest. لتسكنوا فيه. That's how he وجعلنا الليلة لباسا وجعلنا النهار معاشا. فالليل لباس to sleep. People nowadays, everything is upside down. People they are sleeping at night during the day and they are awake all the night. Social media, internet, you know, see youth nowadays, they are not sleeping. That's why there is no work anymore. That's why there is no fajr, salat al-fajr anymore. Why? They make everything upside down. Lail nahar, nahar lail. You know, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala appointed the night to rest, sleep. That's good for your body. Let your body reset. You know, your body needs some rest. Otherwise, will not work and function good. You know, a lot of diseases are problems now because people, they are going opposite of the sunnah of Allah, the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah made the night for us to be ayat in the Quran, to rest. Libasa. And subhanAllah, this is what Allah said. And He is the one, Almighty Azza wa Jal, He appointed the day, He made the day for you, that you may do your work, because, Mubsira, because the day it's Mubsira. Mubsira means what? Visible. The day is visible, or your eyes is visible, or what exactly? Here the miracle of the ayah here in the Quran. والنهار مبصرة. When you say, brother Abu Ahmed, he's mubsir. He's mubsir, and he can see. Right? Somebody blind, he cannot see. And Allah said, in nahar, the day itself, mubsir. Ibn al-Haytham, who knows Ibn al-Haytham? He's a scholar, Egyptian, not Egyptian, not Muslim scholar. Where is he from, Ibn al-Haytham? Iraq? Yes, yes, Ibn al-Haytham, Iraq, I think, right? Ibn al-Haytham, the one who came with Nazariya, with the point, and they said, your eye is not seeing. Your eye is not seeing itself. Your eye is seeing because the light. The light carrying the ashiya, everything to your eyes, and you can see. That's why if somebody put him in the dark, he cannot see. Even in his house, he's making a lot of accidents because he's blind or during the night time. But when the day comes, you can see. Not because your eye can see. No. The light actually is carrying the picture of something and get it to your eyes. That's why this is exactly what the Quran said. As if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, because of that nahar, that day, you can see. Otherwise, you cannot see. That's why Allah said, nahar is visible. وَالنَّهَارَ مُبْصِرًا سُبْحَانَ اللَّهِ. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned this in too many ayat in the Holy Quran. For example, here I mentioned this. And all of this, it's to be honest with you, it's a sign and the proofs for the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In the alteration of the day and night, اختلاف الليل والنهار. And subhanAllah, it's a sign of the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If we have too many gods, which day, which nahar, every god gonna have his own day and his own night, and they're gonna fight with each other. But it's one night and one day. SubhanAllah. See the human being around the world, they are the same, two eyes, two legs, two. So we never saw a man with three legs, right? Or a man with a tail. Or a man with that, so all we are saying, Allah is one, subhanahu wa ta'ala, creator, subhanahu wa ta'ala, right? فَعَزَّ وَجَلَّ فَهِنَا بِقُلْ لَكْ يعني, too many ayat, for example here, قَلْ وَجْعَلْنَا اللَّيْلَ وَالنَّهَارَ آيَتَيْنَ فَمَحَوْنَا آيَةَ اللَّيْلِ وَجَعَلْنَا آيَةَ النَّهَارَ مُبْصِرَةً أيوه, النهار مبصرة, سبحان الله. This is a miracle of the ayah, visible. Because of the light, you see. Otherwise, if you see the ayah, he said, هو الذي جعل لكم الليل لتسكنوا فيه والنهار مبصرا. الليل that you may rest, to sleep, to be quiet. طيب, the opposite of that, the day is the opposite of the night. He must say والنهار to move, to go around. But Allah did not say that. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, did not say that. But why Allah created that day for us? Why the day is visible? Why you cannot see, we can see? Otherwise, if we live in darkness, we're going to make a lot of accidents. Even in your own house. You know that where is your kitchen? You know where is the bathroom? If you don't have light, you make a lot of accidents. And when I say accident, means if something bigger than and greater than you can smash you. Or if you are stronger than something else, you smash it. Means you're going to make a lot of problems in this world. For Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, out of His blessings, Rahmah, mercy for us, He made that day is visible for you. You can see al-ashya, you cannot make any accident for your safety. That's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, I make the day for your safety with that light visible, and that the night to that you might have this. And subhanAllah, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talked about Sayyidina Musa, He said, He made this ayat, nine signs for Bani Israel, ayatina mubsiratan, also Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned that. One of them, he said, وَأَدْخِلْ يَدَكَ وَمَا تِلْكَ بِيَمِينِكَ يَا مُوسَى قَالَ هِيَ عَصَايَ أَتَوَكَّأُ عَلَيْهَا وَأَهُشُّ بِهَا عَلَى غَنَمِي وَلِيَ فِيهَا مَآرِبُ أُخْرَى. Until he said, وَأَدْخِلْ يَدَكَ فِي جَيْبِكَ تَخْرُجْ. What is the jayb? What is your bucket? Uh-huh. Yes, that's right. But usually we say this is a bucket. When you put something in your bucket, this is jayb. Yeah? I put my keys and... But the, yes, but the meaning of the ayat, the jayb, jayb al-mar'a. What is جيب المرأة? أيوة الحتة دي بالضبط. This is جيب المرأة. أيوة. سبحان الله. So when you say, remember that all time, your grandmother, when you ask her for some money or something, she used to have كيسة كده تحطها هنا تعلقها. Right? Remember the old ladies before? This is her bank. You know, she used to get a bag from whatever, and she used to hang it here, and she used to make like her hand like this. And she used to get it. She put it here. Nobody can touch this area for women. That's why she put everything expensive in this area. Where is my money? She make like this and she get it. Anybody can touch this area for women? Nobody. So subhanAllah, she put her hand in her jayb like this. And subhanAllah, Sayyidina Musa, he put his hand from here, his jayb. وَدْخِلْ يَدَكَ فِي جَيْبِك. Enter your hand into your bucket here, under his armpit. And تخرج بيضاء, it will be white for them. Sayyidina Musa, he was Adam. Adam means he used to have dark skin. He used to live in Upper Egypt. Summer, hot. And the Upper Egypt people, you see them, they are dark. Brown, dark. Drunker. Yeah, drunker, yes. Put your hand into your bucket from here. This is a bucket. And the bucket of the woman, this area for women. This area. Yeah, it's not the bucket here. Yeah. So the point here is, مبصر, visible. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, out of his mercy and rahma for us, really he created that day for us, we can see each other, to avoid any accident, to guarantee our safety. Allah loves us subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the night to have rest and to sleep. This ayah is a miracle. And this, in the fidelic ayat, too many proofs and signs for the oneness of Allah, for those who are listening and deeply understand. Yes. لِقَوْمٍ يَسْمَعُونَ. Who is listening? Listen and try to deep think, understand what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying. Yeah, this is the meaning of this ayah. I'm asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, inshallah, ya Rabbil Alameen, to grant us all His mercy and rahmah and forgiveness, and to accept our siyam and the qiyam. وَنِيَغْفِرْ لَنَا وَلَكُمْ وَيَغْفِرْ لِلْمُسْلِمِينَ أَجْمَعِينَ يَا رَبَّ الْعَالَمِينَ وَاغْفِرْ لِأَمْوَاتِنَا أَمْوَاتِ الْمُسْلِمِينَ اللهم اغْفِرْ لِأَبَائِنَا وَلِأُمَّهَاتِنَا كَمَا رَبَّيَانَا صَغِيرًا يا ربنا احفظنا من بين ايدينا ومن خلفنا وعن ايماننا وعن شمائلنا واجعلنا لك من الشاكرين يا ارحم الراحمين يا رب العالمين وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى اله وصحبه وسلم جزاكم الله خيرا.